I want to show you a great and versatile lure from the guys at Jackson Lures in Japan. It's called the G Control. It's got some very unique features that make this a great lure for high speed retrieves. Now, a small minnow lure like this of 93 millimeters long at high speed usually blows out of the water and can't take a high speed fast retrieve, but the G Control can. And there's a reason that the Jackson G Control can be retrieved at such high speeds. Halfway along the body, it has this additional bib just near the middle toe point. And what that does is it holds that lure in the water, holds it stable, and still gives it that nice tight action that the front bib gives it. Not only that, that at 93 millimeters long, this lure is 28 grams in weight, making this an extremely good lure for long casts. So it's perfect for fishing land-based, off the rocks, off the beach, or if you're chasing schools of feeding fish from a boat. The Jackson G Control can be retrieved pretty much as fast as you can wind. As with all Jackson lures, the finish, the design, and the color range is outstanding and suits the application of this lure. The G Control Minnow from Jackson. Give it a go, you're gonna love it.